Hi, this is Newt with a Minute of Medicine for Your Mind. I have the opportunity to serve students in a university where we serve a lot of non-traditional first-generation students. And when you reach that rough point in your program in college, because you're going to reach it, my students tend to want to quit. So I have to talk to them, remind them why they're in college in the first place. I usually ask them that question, what you come to college in the first place for? And I'll say to get a degree so I can have more opportunities and change my life and my children's lives. And I'll say that's an excellent reason. So you mean to tell me that you're going to let one assignment in one class stop all that? Stop any possibility of what's going to happen after you achieve your degree? Stop it for the rest of your life. Your life we're talking about right now. And usually after some conversation going back and forth, they'll stick and stay and finish their program. So what am I trying to say to you? It's real simple, see? Mindset is everything. Because I understand that the mindset of the students that we serve who are first generational and non-traditional, they haven't seen any examples of anyone in their family who has actually completed their degree and changed their life because of it. So it's a faith walk for them. And their mindset is conditioned to what they've always seen. Well, if I don't finish, it's okay. I'll survive. I'll be okay like I am. But we need to help them to see something different. So when they develop a different mindset, the obstacles and the barriers that they come up against are easily overcome. You see, the best example we have of that is when God freed the children of Israel from the welfare system of Egypt. When he did that, he was letting us know that no matter whether the system was designed to hold you back, put a lid over you, enslave you, kill you, destroy you, whatever the case may be, because he set his people free, no one can ever tell you where you could go, what you can do, what you can't have or what you can have. He's saying, listen, he who the Son set free is free indeed. So free your mind and the rest will follow. This is Newt with a Minute of Medicine for your mind.